everyone, welcome to Bargain Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode 165 of Days Gone, and what I'm trying to do is, what are we supposed to do here? Return to the Diamond Lake Camp, talk to Captain Curry, okay, yes, we can do that. Let's talk to Captain Curry. Okay,
One, two.
Where is Captain Curry?
Follow the cadence!
Yes, Sergeant!
Yes, Sergeant!
Yes, Sergeant!
Corporal Dinkins, St. John. Good to see you.
I think he's by the fence, isn't he? Oh, yeah, by the fence over here. Okay.
Corporal St. John, I've got an important assignment for you.
Yes, sir. Whatever I can do to help.
We sent a patrol north along Highway 97 to investigate a group of anarchists. Have you ever had a run-in with them before?
Anarchists? The assholes that left those little fucking cairns all over the place? Yeah, I've met them once or twice. Way back in the day, I thought they were all killed off.
Evidently not. I've marked their location on your map. I'm sending you in alone in case any of our men are being held.
Yeah, I get it. I'll have a better chance of getting him out alive. Got it.
The patrol commander, Sergeant Mitch Allen, is a personal friend of mine.
Yes, sir. I'll do what I can.
I'm counting on you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Move! Come on! You can run faster than that.
Okay, this is the mechanic.
Corporal Dinkins, St. John.
Good to see you.
This is the merchant, and that's the bounty, right? I think, how many bounties do we have?
Hello.
Hello, Sergeant.
Yes, very good.
That's all I got for now.
Okay, and then for the merchant.
Deacon Saint John.
Why are you not working hard?
Oh, they just supplies here, right? Ammo, fill the submachine gun, full.
Not today. Alrighty.
Oh yeah, because we're using the
Hey, Corporal Saint John.
The light machine gun, so.
Okay, Sarge.
Performance. I think we maxed out on engine, exhaust. We have to be at level 3. This one, 5. Oh, these are just permutations of the same thing. 1, 2, 3. Whoa, we don't have. That's for durability. This one we are maxed out. Nitro, we're maxed out. No. Tires. Frame, maxed out. Radiator, maxed out. Okay.
Okay then.
Wow, that is quite a ways away. Okay. Just doing my job. What I want to do is actually come down here. Right? Or should we come down here first? And refill our.
You think you're gonna outrun the freaks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes, Corporal St. John.
Sergeant!
Yeah? Sarge?
Well, it's early in the morning.
How are things?
Let's go and
I'll open the gate.
Go into, I think that's a Chemult. Hold on. Is it the white line? Yeah, that's a white line.
Are
ready to do some screaming?
What was that? See, our car... and just a waste of bullets against those. She's trying to keep an eye on the small map to try to understand how where we're
there
going.
We go.
So it's good to know that there are tow trucks around that have fuel cans in them. And is that a Chemult? Talk to the colonel in the Wizard Island. No, let's not talk to him now. Okay. We have to jump that one, huh? Okay, let's save this. I don't like jumping that one because I know it. Yeah, I remember we are short on scraps. And we're not seeing any scraps. Yeah, it's just disgusting. We cannot find any scraps. Hopefully that university. Ooh. We know like this one. We just came from here, right? Yes. Where are we? Yeah, we just came from here. You know, this might not be a good idea in the sense that, I think there's a horde here, too?
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone.
You know, it might be a good idea to bring up our...
Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I think, yeah, let us bring up our bike. Timing wise, we get here and it's nighttime again.
I can use these.
Wow, okay, I think let's hide it in the bushes here. I knew it. Coming in here at night is not a good idea. But there are...
Down you go!
Relax, Deke. Thank you.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
There's another one. Time to burn.
You know what? The Nero site is just right here. Let's go for the Nero first.
Okay.
So that's why if we burn that thing out, it will produce more. Yeah, let's trash this one. Look at that. Look at... Wow, there is a horde here. Look at that. Okay, where are the other two sites? Okay, let's make one more.
Where is it? God damn, it's gotta be close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Okay, let's make one more. I wonder collecting all of this. Oh, scrap. Okay, gave us some scrap. Okay, so that's two. Going to be problematic. We need to look for fuses, gas can, and a generator.
Here it is.
What do you mean, here it is? Here it is what? Nope. What is here, Deacon? Here it is. This is the generator. We need to look for fuses, gas, that's the gas.
Fuel, yes.
And the generator is supposed to be around here because it says, yeah, this is it. Need to look for a box with a generator. It's a radio. Alarm, I mean.
Wait, no, not this way.
Another gas can. Wow, this is such a big area for us to search. Thank you. was that? A can. Okay. I guess this would be a good place to cut the episode right here. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you'll join me in the next episode. Bye!